Look at the video and start joining A to Z. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Note that some of the starting lines are not like the one when you wrote single alphabets, like B, C. Look at that, B, C. F, G. Can you see F, G? Next. O, P. Look, O, P. Then W, X. Look at the video, W, X. It's not, the starting lines are not like the one when you wrote single alphabets. That's because you are taking it from the tail of another letter. Look at the video, practice it, then you will know. So when you write A to Z, note that and practice it. O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. So your starting line differ in some of the alphabets. It's the same method you have to follow when you write two letter words, three letter words. You'll be adding different alphabets. This is all A to Z. But when you add different alphabets, that time you have to follow this. When you practice this correctly, it will be easy when you add different alphabets. Don't forget to put dot on I and J. The important point is practice it without taking your hand off from the notebook. This A to Z, when you're joining, don't take your hand off till the Z. When you start A, continuously you write till Z. The dots on I and J can be done last. You must practice it at least 15 times daily to get the continuous fast writing.